Voyager Digital's token surges over 250% on short squeeze. A short squeeze refers to a sharp rally fueled by the unwinding of bearish positions or several sellers rushing to take profits. Bankrupt cryptocurrency lending platform Voyager Digital's native coin Voyager, VGX, has more than tripled in 3 days. According to one observer, the move appears to be driven by a short squeeze. Since Tuesday, VGX has increased by 257% from 14 cents to 50 cents, with prices hitting a high of $1.01 in the past 24 hours, CoinDesk data shows. Pumping coins of insolvent businesses seem to be becoming a meta, CK Chung, investment analyst at Defiance Capital, said. Similar pumps happened to Terra's LUNK token and Celsius SOL token, mostly because of a short squeeze. A short squeeze refers to a sharp rally fueled by the unwinding of bearish positions or sellers rushing to take profits. Assets like VGX, that are in a prolonged downtrend marked by extremely bearish investor sentiment, are typically prone to a short squeezes. When an asset is heavily shorted, a minor price bump often has several sellers throw in the towel and square off their sell trades. This, in turn, puts upward pressure on prices, leading to an exaggerated move. The catalyst for an initial move higher can be fundamental news or a prominent trader taking profit on the short position. VGX hit a record low of 14 cents early this week, registering a 97% decline from the November peak of $5.81. Broader market downturn and concerns about the solvency of crypto companies. Follow the URL for the full article. For more on this story, visit the news article link.